everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm giving you guys a traditional illustration time-lapse video. With this illustration, I was very inspired by African mask and black hairstyles, especially with a lot of black women that are embracing different braids and different African hairstyles, like from the different kinds of puffs to braids and twists and locks. I wanted to really embody the ethnicness of her hair. So what I did was I sketched out the whole entire piece first of how I wanted the illustration to look. So I not only got inspiration or based it off of African mask, but also I definitely wanted to do something geometric, so I incorporated a lot of shapes within the artwork to have a sense of flow and a little bit of harmony. On the forefront is the woman, the black woman. So she has an afro and she has like dreads that turn into big old circular puffs. I wanted to do like something ethnic in terms of her hairstyle that has that tribal, you know, African type look. I started off using my 04 brush and I started doing a lot of the line work. So what I used was black acrylic paint to do a lot of the line work. After I was done with doing all the line work and the details, I went over starting off with the woman's face. So I used brown acrylic paint, different colors to color her makeup, her skin tone. I used black for her hair, black acrylic paint. Then I moved on to using watercolor the majority of the way. And I started filling in a lot of the shapes that's outside of the woman and start filling in the mask. The color palette that I chose to do was complementary colors and a little bit of extra colors, because I didn't want to go too much into using a whole ton of colors. So I wanted to kind of stick with a limited type color palette. I filled in all of the shapes, and then once I filled in all the shapes with different colors, then I went over some of the shapes to add extra detail, which is squiggly lines, polka dots, different things that adds a little bit of flavor to the art piece that puts it together. And then in the end, I just signed the artwork in the end of the illustration after I was finished with it. And that's it. And also, I'm going to link a lot of my materials in the description box below, so you guys know what materials that I've used in this video. Thank you. thank you so much for watching this time-lapse tutorial. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And until the next video, take care.